God bless. Every real man of God will get turned away. Get turned away by a lot of his friends, family members, colleagues, anybody, just because of what he stands for. I would have to ask, what do you stand for? What do you stand for? Do you stand for the Lord? Do you stand for your flesh? Do you stand for God? Or do you stand for the things of this world? Do you stand for Jesus? Or do you stand for self? That's going to be up to you in the end of all things before this world ends. Because we all have free will. We've all gone astray and fallen short of the glory of God. But that don't mean we can't get back on the right path and the right track with God. We all can get back on the right track with the Lord. All of us. We all have the capacity. We all have free will. But choose this day who you will serve. Your salvation is imperative and means more than the things of this world. The path do you choose? Who do you choose? Let it be Jesus. Let it be all his ways. Because his ways are really in the end. Yeah, it's hard. But his ways are not our ways. His thoughts are not our thoughts. But in the end, choose Jesus. Because he knows what's best for you. So, God bless.